Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike at HiFiInsider.com. Today, I have a unique unboxing. We're going to walk down memory lane a little bit and unbox the original Apple iPod Hi-Fi. There's been a lot of chatter, a lot of unboxing videos, and a lot of reviews about the new HomePod. I thought, it's time to bust out the old vintage iPod Hi-Fi and check it out in 2018 and see what it can do. So this is a brand new box, sealed from my collection. And we're gonna go ahead and take a look around the box first. Some information about the speaker: high fidelity portable stereo speaker system. Let's see if I can show this to you. Nice picture of the drivers behind the grill. Apple logo on the side. A picture of the entire speaker with the not included in the box iPod. Does include the remote control though. And then here's the model number. I will need my trusty blade. So you are greeted with an accessory box, it looks like, designed by Apple in California. We'll set that aside. We'll get everything out of the way first. That's it. So here's the speaker. It is actually smaller than I had thought. And in the pictures, it actually looks bigger than what it is. So it's not too big, maybe about a foot and a half. So let's look at the accessory box first. Apple logo. You have the AC power cord, a removable and replaceable AC power cord. All right, inside you have a remote control. I'm pretty sure the battery is probably dead by now, so I'll have to replace that. And then you have an array of dock adapters for different iPods, some different generation. You have user guide. It's a pretty sizable user guide. And I think that's it. And let's look at the star of the show. Alright, so it's out of the wrapper, and let's take a look around the speaker. You got these touch sensitive volume control, the 30 pin dock, and then you can seat the adapter in the dock. It's pretty heavy, nicely weighted actually. I like it. It's still portable. This speaker can be powered off batteries. So that's really nice. That's something that the HomePod is not capable of doing. So we'll pop this guy off. So these are pull tabs. So here's the back of the speaker grill. Certainly not as fancy as the HomePod speaker grill, but it is rather transparent, as you can see. So we have it looks to be a two full range driver and a bass driver. This is a ported design, so the bass will come out, the air pressure will come out of the ports. We have an LED indicator here and then the IR remote control sensor. I like the little handle. And then around the back, we have an audio in input jack at the 3.5 millimeter, which the HomePod does not have. The AC cord inlet, and then you turn this. I don't have a coin, but you turn this and you access the battery compartment. It takes, I believe, it's 6 D-size batteries. I don't know how long it's going to run on a D-size battery, but you can take it out, you know, to a party or something, or move it around the house, take it out in the backyard or from room to room, which is really nice. The bottom here, you can see that it's padded. It's very nice. So let me put on the grill to show you what it looks like with the grill on. Speaker grill snapped right in. That's what it looks like. So you can't even see the drivers behind the grill. So that's really nice. So there you have it, guys. This is just a quick unboxing of the vintage iPod Hi-Fi. And I'm going to set it up, give it a listen, and maybe I'll grab the HomePod from Apple and do a comparison. So let me know if you'd like to see that video. Thanks for watching my videos. I'll see you guys again next time. Bye-bye.